Hello, my pretties. Hello, my pretties. It is July 24th. It is a Sunday, and it was actually really, really beautiful here in the amazing, beautiful Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. And if you don't know, that's where I live, and you don't have permission to stalk me. I'm sorry. I know. It's tempting, right? All of this jelly. I don't think you can handle it. So today I am actually really annoyed because I filmed this video already and it did not want to post, so I'm like, grr. But let's put that aside because whatever, my other video was quite long and filled with ums and likes, and yeah, because I like to be dumb some days. So, hi, do you like the glasses? I'm trying to see if I can get the things. Oh, spooky eyes. Anyway, sorry. Today was the last day of IMATS, so it was really, really nice to just hang out and get to see everything I wanted to see today, and got to buy a couple more things. I have something that broke on me, but I'm gonna just put it into another container. I really need to sneeze all of a sudden. Banana. Okay. So tomorrow I work, which isn't bad. So basically my schedule this week goes work Monday, work Tuesday, photo shoot Wednesday, maybe another photo shoot in the afternoon on Wednesday, work Tuesday or Thursday, work Tuesday, photo shoot Tuesday night or Tuesday afternoon, work Friday, photo shoot after work Friday, work Saturday, Sunday, and then I'm hoping I get Monday off. I'm not too sure. We'll see what happens though. Yeah. Kind of how my week is going to be, so it's kind of annoying and a little obnoxious, but little obnoxiousness sounds like me, right? So, should be a good day tomorrow. I don't know. I'm tired. I get to work with one of the girls that is really super fun, and I got her a bunch of lipsticks, so hopefully she'll be happy and she'll give me some monies for it, because I spent like $126 on lipstick today, basically, and a couple other things for some other girls, but still, and half of it like went to my kid. Wow, that was freaky. So that was my day, and I don't really know what else to say. I don't know what I said earlier. Like, I must have talked a lot about random stuff. I'm also really sad about Pride, because I won't be able to make it to the Pride parade this year, which is so sad because this is my first year since coming out that I won't get to see the Pride Parade, and it's just really sad. Maybe I'll go to another country to see one. That could be cool. Or even like another city, like go to Calgary or something. I don't think Calgary has one. I don't think so. Maybe. I don't know. Yeah. And my friends all want to go to a certain club that night, but I'm not too sure I want to go, just because I really want to go to, it's called like a Hershey night. Hershey's, like the kisses and like the chocolate, but Hershey's just makes me think of poo. Don't ask me why. Or the color brown, just in general, just makes me think of the color brown, and I don't like it. But it's like Hershey nights at Gossip, and that's like a lesbian night, so I want to go to that because a friend of mine's going, and I just like, I want to meet more lesbians, or I don't know, you know, maybe find a girlfriend or something, because, yeah. It's not fun getting hit on by guys, like old white guys. I guess they think I'm their type. Sweetie, I ain't your type. You ain't my type. You ain't my type. Maybe I'm your type. I don't know. But so I was. Oh, I've been looking for these. Wow. Wow, I just clicked in. I've been playing with them for the whole video, and I just realized they're elastics. I just realized that they were in my hands. And I've been looking for them all afternoon. Me. So I painted a little bit. I've posted the picture of my painting on Twitter and also on Facebook, so you can go take a look. It's nothing too exciting. I did a drawing of it first, so I'm working off of the drawing. It's kind of coming together. I have to polish up a few things and make things a little bit more crisp, and I have to learn how to, like, I need a sink in my studio, because not having a sink there makes me, like, treat my brushes so poorly. I need to get, like, almost a whole new set of brushes, because it's bad. And I want to get a new canvas, because I want to start working on some other stuff. But I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a good night. enjoy the summer, and enjoy the heat if you're in Vancouver, and I'll see you tomorrow.